Garissa is now in waters, man. Another rainfall just hit Garissa. You can't imagine, this is the road. It's a tarmac road and it's all covered in water. We're just walking in. You can imagine. Look at this street. Business is always busy around this place. This place is called Orehe Market. And right now this is what it is. You can see the vehicle is in water and all the business around here are closed down. Yeah, this is it, man. Rains and more rains. I can't imagine. I'm just walking inside the waters. And we've got no other choice but to do this. I see this is a tuk-tuk, almost submerged. This vehicle you are seeing here, they are parked on the sides of the road. Look at this log being driven away by water. Hiyo miti inaletwa hivyo. Ni kama ni nyepesi aje. Guys, look at this. This raised part is a bump. Look at businesses. Water is going through businesses, my friends. This is serious. This is not a joke. You can see that vehicle is underwater. The vehicle coming and logs are just floating by. Look at this. Man, look at this.
Yeah.
Man, look at this. This is a junction point. At the extreme end, that is Hulugo Palace Hotel. Look at this, man.
ممكن اسوي عامل روايه